My name is Keelan Moxley, and this is my all caps story. My first CAPSCAM experience was when I got my special pop. It was my 6th birthday. They were practicing and we were up by the glass and Brett Conley saw me. He tried to give me the puck, but it went to the other boys. He got another puck and it went to the other boy next to me. And when he got the third puck, he threw it over and it got to me. My favorite player is Brett Connolly.
Connolly to the middle and score! Game, set, match, Washington!
Whenever I saw him score, it was crazy. Just so crazy. Ah! My buddy scored a goal! My friends didn't believe it. They said, "You did not get a puck and get on TV." And I was like, "Oh, yes, I did." Whenever I went to school the next day, they just said, "You're famous, Keelan Moxley!" So I was just gonna get a normal interview, which I thought, but then somebody knocked on the door, and when I opened up the door, the Stanley Cup was just sitting right there in front of my face, just right there on my front step. I just was like this. I just couldn't believe it. My mom and dad just got out their phones and was like, click, 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 click. My favorite Capitals moment was when they won the Stanley Cup. That's why we rooted for the Caps. It's like the Caps are our family. They're just a team who always work together. I'm gonna be a Caps fan forever.